And I'm gonna go ahead and stop talking. Because I like my fish like I like my man, okay? Hot. Hey, boy. Hey, what's up, though? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Mirio, and today, baby, we have ourselves a catfish po' boy. Yeah, boy. This is one of those which I call like a man sandwich. This is incredible, and I'm gonna go ahead and stop talking because I like my fish like I like my man. Okay, hot. Hey, boy. Okay, anyway, Cuisine Art affiliate link in the description box below. I use their knives all the time. So anyway, and let's dig in it. I'm just go ahead and cut it in half, guys. I love fried catfish. You guys, it is so easy. It is so easy, that batter. So easy, but come on, baby. Ooh, come on. Mm-mm, we gotta focus on this one. Can you focus on me? Yeah. Okay, let me get this nicely situated. Get everything tucked and primed really good. Smash, smash. Okay, guys, here we go, here we go, here we go. Guys, so good. Hey. I love my catfish. I can't try to lie about it or deny it. If you try making the batter, the dry batter, this way, you probably won't purchase batter anymore. I'm telling you, it's so delicious. It is so, the sandwich is huge. great amount of salt on it. It's perfect every single time. My family on my mother's side, whenever we have family reunions, we always have fish fries. It's like been a part, excuse me, a part of us and the way we get together. It's always a fish fry. It's like Friday is like a meet and greet. Saturday, we do a barbecue. And then Sunday after church, whichever state we decide to have it in, our reunion after church, we have a fish fry on Sundays. It's so delicious. Mmm. I'm so hungry. I couldn't wait. I kept thinking about this video last night. And I know I just did catfish not too long ago, but I wanted more. Mmm. It's so good. Mmm. So how are you guys doing today? How are you doing? Y'all know it'll be a hot mess. I gotta swallow that. Macassar lemonade, okay? Mmm. I'm gonna try to work on the glare, guys, that sometimes my camera gives. I'm gonna try to work on the glare. I have a vlogging camera. So, it's probably time to upgrade to a different camera. Let me fix my hair, guys. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. Who's coming to get this one? Who's coming to get this other half? I'd like to know. Because I can't eat all this. I probably won't even finish this. Because there's so much bread. Mmm. The fish is so flaky and so flavorful. This will not disappoint. Trust me. A definite must try. I've been to New Orleans twice in my life. And I went when we were younger as a little kid. I think it was like probably about 15, 14 or 15. Not that little, but. And then as an adult with my friends, probably about 3 years ago, we went to the Essence Festival, my friends and I. Which was a lot of fun. We went to this restaurant. I cannot remember the name. If I remember the name of the restaurant, they're like famous for their po' boy sandwiches. They even had a, they had someone did a review of them on TV on the Food Network channel. And that's how my friend came across them. The line was outside of the door for these po' boy sandwiches. You know, they had fish, shrimp, oysters, you name it. This place was banging and we enjoyed every bit of it. I forgot the name of it. It was a little ways away from the hotel where we stayed at because we stayed near the dome, near the, where they have the, you know, the Essence Festival. We stayed near there, but I'm rambling. Let me take another bite. Mmm. Mmm. So good. Must try. I thought I'd do it on a Thursday just in case you think about maybe having fish on a Friday. I don't know. But for me, fish can work any day of the week. I love you guys. And if you are new to the channel, baby, Welcome. Thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you so much for being a part of the fam. I greatly appreciate it. I love you guys. God bless you, and I'll see you on my next video. Peace.